Hello everyone, my name is Akshat Maurya. I study in class 2. I am going to introduce you all about shapes. Shapes are the building blocks of everything we see, and the meaning of shapes speaks fundamentally to how we understand our world. Now my friends will brief you about some types of shapes.
This is a Pepsi can. A cylinder is a dimensional shape with two equal-sized flat surfaces and joined by curved surfaces.
This is a birthday cap. It is conical in shape. It is a dimensional shape with a circular base and a point at the top.
This is a book. It is rectangular in shape. It has four sides and four vertex. The opposite sides of a rectangle are equal.
This is a football. It is spherical in shape. A sphere is perfectly round with curved surface. It has no vertex